They say to the living, "Oh my God, just like you can find us." So this message has seen movement in our universe. Not really. No, no. So you will still find enough differences from one to the other. It will take a little bit. And you can have some levels. The project has a few levels, I mean. So I don't try to focus on the levels of Chandigarh National Park in Norway. And people will appreciate that there are 32 levels, plus minus one, in Chandigarh National Park in Norway. And actually, those levels are about 32 levels. So it's like a lesson. Okay. That is a super project. They are price low orange and black. And you are the kind of one here who runs the fast and faster than the local
manager.
A little bit of surprise, okay. But you know, why have a yellow and orange? Why not? may want to go in and capture one of them and follow them, okay? Follow them. So you can monitor the movement of that tiger. You may also go in because you decide that this tiger has to be from here and you need another thing. So that's the seven tigers. So we have the C7 is a tiger that entered Bhopal city and was found in the Indian area, abandoned in the area. And the story goes that when it came in, it was called for Kavasa Harm, which is about Bhopal. The Kavasa Harm went in. This tiger charged them and left. They were not to kill him. And he couldn't reach them. And in his flight, he actually fell off of the third sheet of that industrial jet. And fell into the building. So he was actually an enclosed abandoned building. And, well, no, actually they didn't. And actually they were using the tiger's eyes in front of him in the air, which is false. And then they were able to tranquilize him. And moved to Panna and go through all the process of cleaning him in that top enclosure. And then I invited him to clean the building. This is where you read the book, and that's done. For all I told you, who's part of Panna in camp, he gave me a very inspirational talk as to why he loves Panna and why that is important. And then out of curiosity, at the end of the book, he comes and asks him, I would read the book, I would like to. He says, sir, I want to finish. So if you're listening to all our speeches about writers, he's come and given the little speech, and he's back in the audience, and he's finishing the book, and he's happy. So this is the concept behind the Venom 2015. You can see the large speakers around. Tiger will be part of our landscape, part of our culture, part of our religion. And this is how different art forms are used in the tiger. There are some that I can identify as Bali. Is there any art form manufactured here? Right? So that's Dukkha Manu or Vahan or Ranu.
Who are you? Who are you? Our religion, our captain, our actor.
Thank you.